Pretty girl at a mercy. She said she with a friend curse. Hypnotize me and she curse me. Them not like me cause they thirsty. As she know what is mine is hers, vice versa. As she know what is mine is hers, vice versa.
Welcome back to my channel. This is a behind the scenes vlog of my very first photo shoot. And I'm excited. I changed my hair again. Is it open? Got me four scissors in me hand.
It's the one, but
is this the building? Hello, taxi. Wait, call them.
Call what?
Huh?
Oh.
Yeah, call the number.
Bruh, you're smart.
Thank you. Thank you very much. So, this is, what's your name? What's it?
Betty.
Betty.
Yeah.
This is Betty. I've never met a Betty before. I've really? Never met a person called Betty.
For real?
Yeah.
Shit, I know a lot of Betty.
You know, what's your name?
Mary.
Mary.
Nice to meet you.
It's me. I'm Kim. Oh. Kim, this is exciting but nerve-wracking. Yay. Anyway, so yeah. We have to stand outside here for 15 minutes because there was no one here at 12 o'clock. Which is not our fault, to be honest. I need someone to do my makeup and my wig, so fat problems.
Bro, do you guys wear heels?
Yeah.
Yeah, a lot, like.
No, I mean, I'll go out, like if I go out I have to wear heels and stuff, but I will last in them for like not too long. You don't wear heels, do you? At all?
I wear slippers. I don't even wear shoes, bro. I always wear my slippers, like.
So what about when you like need to dress up?
I don't need to dress up.
I don't wear sneakers, but I have sneakers.
You don't wear sneakers.
I hate sneakers too, bro.
I always wear.
What?
My boy forces to get these.
I was gonna say those are new forces.
Yeah.
So what do you wear then?
Slippers, bro. I just wear my slides.
I'm like in between. I love sneakers though. So you're always in heels?
I'm always in heels or
oh, happy birthday! Guys!
Happy birthday to you!
Thank you guys!
Hooray! Right, so we're meeting the team. What's your name? What's your name?
My name's Pre-Doll, guys. Mary.
Mary, what's your Instagram?
The Mary B.
The Mary B, follow her.
Hey, guys.
Yeah. She's been waiting
on this.
What's your name?
Oh, my name's Akot.
Yep, and you have an Instagram?
Yes, follow my Instagram, Akot Martin _.
Yes, follow her. What's your name?
Alyssa.
Hi.
I have half of my face done.
This is the place, guys. This is so exciting. Is anyone else excited?
Is this the one where you have to connect it to your phone and then... Did you connect it to your phone?
Betty, are you okay? Betty's not okay. Yes, so this is exciting. So this is the outfit that we got on. Ready? Reacts. Oh, she's actually just like. This is actually so nice. Wow, look at that fur coat, guys. Dibs. Oh. I shall vlog again when. Betty just keeps looking at me, guys. I shall vlog again when we're starting. Hi guys, so we're ready. I don't even look like me. I don't even. Oh my gosh, we need to introduce Lizzie. Why she ducked like that? Did you see the way she ducked? What's wrong? It's a vlog, yeah, that's fine. Hi, this is Lizzie. Wait, are you the one that does her hair?
Yes.
Okay, so guys, hair her up. She does. What's your hair page?
I'm Soul Sister.
Soul Sister. She does amazing braids. Look at these braids. Yes, I need to get my braids done by you. Pretty. Look at the transformation. You look amazing. Right. So basically, we're at the studio. Betty. This is Betty. Do you remember Betty, the one that was done? Who's that? Mary. Thank you.
Like
Betty, look at Betty.
Wait.
Oh. Okay, guys, Betty.
No.
What do you mean no?
No.
What's wrong? She's like no. It's the person behind my face. She killed it. I've never done my eyebrows like this. How'd you do it? Like, I didn't even know this was possible on my brows, to be honest. Yeah, she looks so cute. She's behind the magic. Wait, am I allowed to vlog? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Yes, Pre Baddie. This is Pre Doll.
My name is Pre Doll.
Yes. How do you feel like a celebrity? Like, who are we? Right? You feel special, right? It's like proper legit and everything. We're the influencers of tomorrow. I said we're the influencers of tomorrow. They wish they were. Tell them. So cute. Yes. Move like a snake. Move. Wait, popping the photographer because he doesn't want to be in it. But come through. Guys, I could get really used to this life. I don't want to go back to work anymore. I always look at the top. Yes. Right, so basically, guys, I've decided that I don't know how to do makeup. And I need to learn to do makeup again because this is makeup. This is how you do makeup. Joanna. Hey. Joanna. So we're still behind the scenes. Yes. Kill it. Okay, wait, I need to show you guys the alcohol. What brand shit you know that provides you with drinks? Which one? Oh, okay. I'm gonna have an Oreo. McLeish, don't kill me.
Show us a 360. Wow, look at you. I didn't even zoom in this shit. Wow. Ooh.
Wait. Okay, we're gonna do a walk.
And then I turn around. But you have to walk slow. Okay. So you get me to turn around, hold the jiggly for like a few seconds. Okay. Okay.
That's a real life model. And that's a real life photographer.
Yes,
The photographer's killing it too, but he wishes to remain anonymous.
Yes, Nikki!
I like the voice.
Huh?
I like the voice.
Oh, thank you.
Lizzie, what like?
At 18.
Boss Bates. Have a seat.
Boss Bates at 18. I love it. Guys, I'm actually so blessed to be amongst such like amazing people. Like, this has been such a great experience. They provided us with alcohol, so I'm gonna live right now. But it's been such an amazing experience. Really lucky to be amongst such amazing people, amongst amazing creators that we all have like the same vision and stuff. It's amazing, and basically what I can say for everyone today is everyone live your dreams. If you have a passion to do something, I'm saying this on 900 subscribers, I'm acting like I'm on a million. But if you have a passion for something, I would 100% recommend that you do it and just live your passion. That's words from Kim, and I'm so blessed. I'm very lucky and I'm very happy, so thank you. Obviously giving me this opportunity. We're over 900 subscribers, but look, we're already doing photo shoots and stuff. So thanks to you guys, so I'm forever grateful. And Kitoko, that is a wrap. And I'd love to give a shout out to my niggas with the game plan. And that's a wrap. Tell them, Betty.
That's a wrap.
That's a wrap.
It's a motherfucking rap.
It's a motherfucking rap. We're going to the after launch party. After launch party.
Thank you to the Kitoko girls for an amazing, amazing day. I'm so grateful to be a part of your brand, and hopefully more things like this are coming. Thank you to you guys for subscribing, and we're on 900, but we're receiving opportunities like this already. And I'm just so forever grateful. So thank you. See you next time.